All right, we're gonna continue. I guess I never closed the game from when I was playing it earlier in the week. But I hope everyone is having a good Friday, and is looking forward to the weekend. Let's continue. Heck yeah. Abandoned beach. Alright, it sounds like the sound is good. A melon? Fuck you. Can I crack that? Yep. Whoa. Crack open 3 knock knock nuts. Okay. See, this is what I needed at the end of the week. I'm sure we'll play more Dark Souls tomorrow, but I just really needed a relaxing game tonight. Something that wasn't going to be stressful to play. Not that it's not fun, of course. I am enjoying Elden Ring quite a bit, but I needed something a little bit less mentally taxing. Ah! Can I hurt him? I think I can hurt him, but my guess is that there's something that I gotta do with him. Say the hidden Waddle Dee's nuts. Whoa! Okay. Okay, I can't land on him. I wonder if I can, like, toss a bomb into him. Or something. So I'm not, like, eating into the mic. Oh. Wild bonkers. Ouch. Thank you. No, enough with your pine cones. Uh-oh. Oh. Hammer. Huh. I would like banana. Excuse me. Okay, before we go the main route, I do want to do this. Ow, fuck. Heck yeah. We got you. There's still a coconut somewhere. Or the knock-knock fruit. Or knock-knock nuts. Destroy the animal sand sculpture. Neat. Did that one. Yeah. I was gonna say, this looks like I could go up here. Die. But what's down there? Red star door. Oh, heck yeah. Oh, I have time. Oh, I get it. Okay. Oh, do I only get the one attempt? Shit. Okay, I don't. Okay. Yay, we did it. Uh-oh. Thank you. Don't eat me. Okay, I want to make sure that I don't miss the knock knock, the last knock knock nut. There's supposed to be a third knock knock nut somewhere. I just hope I don't get too close. I hope I'm not getting too close to the end. Shit. Well. Oh, maybe not. What? Whoa. Okay. That's cool. Ow. Oh, okay. Whoa, okay. There's the last tree nut. Yeah. Ow. I missed the last Waddle Dee though. Oh wait. Heck yeah. I don't know what the last one is though. I like the music in this game. Ow. Ooh. There's gotta be something up here. Oh, it just takes me back around. Yeah, it just takes me back to the beginning. For this general area. Oh, wait, what? Oh. Okay, yeah. Never mind. That answers my question. All right. Heck yeah. Sorry, I was finishing up my food. Buffahorn. Behold, it's the brutal, brutish Buffahorn. Weak attacks won't stand a chance against this critter's forward tackle. Good thing they have a hard time stopping. If you're careful, you can trick them into running off cliffs. They'll be okay down there. They're real tough. Chili. Concrete Isles. Okay, so how many is that total that we have now? Okay. Where are you this? Hold on, did my camera zoom break again? Should be a little bit better. That's really annoying. I have to figure out how to get it to stay that way. Ow! I'm not gonna really care about the time trial stuff right now. If we need to do that to get the 100% completion, then maybe I'll come back and try to do those, but I just wanna keep playing the game. That's all we're here for. What are we doing? Heck yeah. Next level. Fuck y'all. Uh-oh. Shit. There we go. Go, Kirby, go! There we go. Still took me a little bit more than a minute, but... Search? What? You found a hidden portal to a treasure road. Let's see what's inside. Okay. Sweet success. Invincible Rampage. The idea? Just hit all four buttons? Oh. Nice. Oh, I did it. Nice. All right, I just did that one. Okay. Nice. Okay, let's go to Concrete Isles. Wow. Three seabirds. Okay. What is this? Find five of those, probably. Okay. No. What? Nice and easy. Nice. Hidden Waddle Dee. Oh, there's four on this level. There's usually only three. Like that, there's just an ear of corn inside one of the nuts. Okay. I wonder if these guys have a power. They do. Fuck you. There we go. Oh, I just had to... Okay. Nice. Okay. All right, so if I go in circles, I can do that. That's good to know. Very cool. Well, oh well. Nice. Hi, bird. Fuck you. Okay, that's cool. Uh-oh. Okay. Nice. I gotta adjust my position. All right, hold on a second. Sorry. I had my iPad charging for a little bit, and it doesn't need to be charging right now. I want to move some stuff around to make myself a little bit more comfortable. There we go. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, whoop. Mouthful. Huh. This is adorable. Hi, buddy. Nice. Okay. Moving on. Oh, there's the third bird. Word. Three seabirds. I don't know what the other three are. Other two, excuse me. The other ones save the Waddledees. All right, whatever. Continuing. Fuck you. I love that. Oh no! Oh. Whoa. Whoa, what is this? Dope. Holy shit. That's hilarious. Oh, I missed one. Can I go back? Yeah, I don't think that's really necessary right now. If we want to do a completionist thing, we can come back. Just hit as much as we can. Without stopping. Make landfall on the Isle of Treasure. Make landfall? On the Isle of Treasure? Okay. Not really sure what that means, but... Jab Hog. Charge those points up then, zing. Oh, charge those points up then, zing. Let them fly. Jab Hog is famous in the New World for its spiky spines. They were short and cute when it was young, but they eventually grew into dangerous needles. It'll jab anything that gets too close, so approach with caution. Dig and destroy. Drill trial. Okay. Oh. What am I doing? Oh. Oh, wait. Yo, what the fuck? Okay. I did not know that's what I was doing. Okay. That rules. That's fucking awesome. So it does that in that circle. I didn't realize it was that deep. Hell yeah. Ow, fuck. There we go. That took a while. But I probably... It took me a while because I was wasting time trying to... get a feel for that. Nice. Okay, I'm going to take this opportunity to take a quick break, and then I think we're going to go back to Waddle Dee. Actually, yeah, we'll continue doing another level, because I know there's a bunch of stuff that I can unlock at 50 Waddle Dees and 60. So I'm going to take a quick break, and then when we come back, we'll do a we'll do one more level, and then... we'll do one more level and then go back to Waddle Dee Town. So, we'll be right back.